Yeah, I'm afraid somebody will come through the middle.
Well, you're just running back behind it so much.
I don't know either. That's, we've been practicing rattles and stuff in class. And they've been doing tight turns.
I was thinking of going past three. Standing between one and two, past three, and doing like a lever and a lateral, and doing a front in front of, in, on the back side of that.
Yeah.
Pulling them out. Because they
can keep
a tumble better than they push.
But
I haven't seen anybody
do
that.
My back crossed those knees and stayed on the outside.
I saw that.
Why did you do that? All get up because
you didn't want to front out.
It